When I was really a kid, I wanted to be a mechanic. When I was at university, I began to appreciate the world of management engineering and the leadership connected with it. I saw my future in the operations where I am now. My name is Arianna and I'm from Italy. I am an operation manager in the FC of San Bellino, close to Rovigo City. Amazon is a good place for a woman to work. I am really, really honest in that. I've always been in a team. It's not distinguished between women or men. For me, it's absolutely the same. You're a woman, you don't have to act like a man, and you can add more value in the business. I try to inspire other people with tough love. If you insist on the highest standard and try to achieve the best from your team, but at the same time you care about them, you can obtain the most from people. Amazon is the company where you can make mistakes, where you can challenge yourself to try something new and improve. I'm doing this job because I really like it. I am proud of contributing to the image of the women in operation. My message would be never give up, even if it's challenging sometimes, because you can do things if you stop a while and you think how you can do that.